All the 14 are locked up and ready. The line is set and they're away and racing for the Dashmesh Win Legend Futurity. Losing about 3 lengths at the start is Rubik Star. Ashwachin's in the center is the leader from Lady Lana True, the shortest way as they pass the 1,000 into third. There is Win Whistler. After that is Monaco at the inside, not too far away is Intense Approach in the purple and white Diablo. Salvo to at the inside as they pass the 800 in the white and blue. After that is Over the Moon. On the outside is Royalty in the claret and gold Rappelette, making a smooth forward move. After that, there is Successor. Then we got Major General in the center. On the outside, there is Timur as the hedge turns for home. Lady Lanet comes in on first from Wind Whistler in second. In third, there is Monarch is on the far side. After that is Salvo making a forward move. Then we got Intense Approach coming up in the center. Royalty is the one coming up with the dazzling run on the stand side. But Lady Lanet has now broken away into a 2.5 length lead over Royalty on the stand side. Lady Lanet, Royalty, Lady Lanet, Royalty, Lady Lanet, Royalty, Royalty, Lady Lanet, Royalty, Lady Lanet, Royalty, Lady Lanet, Royalty, Lady Lanet, Royalty. Royalty gets it from Lady Lanet. Then we got Intense Approach with the money. Then we got Successor, Win Whistler. After that, there is Rubik Star, Over the Moon, Salvo, Monarch, Ashwachin. Last of all is Immortality.